harmful behavior towards others. If someone experiences fear and is not able to regulate it well, it could lead to avoidance and social isolation. Negative emotions are a normal part of the human experience, and they can serve an important adaptive function in helping us to navigate the challenges of life. However, when negative emotions become intense or prolonged, they can have a negative impact on an individual's mental and physical health.
Does not exist, and thus the mind body
Additionally, it would also mean that there is no basis for the concept of causality, which is essential for the explanation of the mind-body connection. It's important to note that the idea that there is no external reality, also known as solipsism, is a philosophical concept that is widely considered to be untenable due to lack of evidence and logical inconsistencies. Therefore, it would be difficult to explain the mind-body connection under this assumption.